Good morning, students. I am Shalu Chauhan, your maths teacher from Winners Small Wonder Secondary School. In the last class, I gave you two exercises in homework. One was based on number names and other was for writing numerals. Here I am providing you the answers of both the exercises one after the other. These are the answers for exercise number 8, that is number names. You may pause the video and check your answers. Check, students. Moving on to the next. Here are the answers for numerals. You may again pause the video to check your answers. This was all we did in last class. I know it was very easy. All of you had done the homework, right? Let us begin our today's class. We are going to learn about comparison of numbers. That means we have to find out which number is larger and which is smaller. From primary classes, we are using greater than, less than, and equal to symbols to compare any two numbers. Right? All of you know these symbols? For comparing numbers, we will come across two cases here. In first case, all numbers have different number of digits. And in other case, all numbers have same number of digits. That means you will come across two cases in which one will have different number of digits and the other will have same number of digits. Right? Now looking at the examples of both these cases. First example is 20,563 and 9,456. Right? You have given these two numbers to compare. Now, after looking at these two numbers, you can see that first number has 5 digit and second number has 4 digits. Right? This is the first case in which you will find out different number of digits. Now, example of second case. Here example is 78,846 and 78,546. Both these numbers have 5 digits. That means these two numbers have same number of digits. Right? Now we will understand these two cases one by one. That means how to solve these two cases. Right? Now, this is the first case in which we are going to compare numbers with different number of digits. Under this case, the answer is very easy. This is very easy case. Just you have to look at the number of digits of the given numbers. What is written here? Larger number will be the number with more digits and smaller number will be the number with less digits. That means the number which has more digit is the larger and the number which has less digit will be the smaller. Now, we are going to understand this with the help of an example. The example is 20,563 and 9,456. Now, start counting the digits of both these numbers. First number has how many digits? 5 digits. And second number has 4 digits, right? So, Anyone can say which is greater, 5-digit or 4-digit. Obviously, which is greater? 5 is greater. So, the answer of this is very easy. What is the answer? The answer is 20,563 is greater than or larger number and 9,456 is smaller number. Understood, students? This case is very easy to do. Now moving on to the next case. Next case is comparing numbers with same number of digit. Right? You will have same number of digits in the numbers to be compared. Again, we are having an example to understand. Example is 78,846 and 78,546. Both have 5 digits, right? Now, to solve this type of case, we have some rules to compare, right? So, and these rules have three steps to do, right? Let's understand all these steps one by one. Now, step number one. What does step number one say? Write the number one below the other in place value chart. I hope all of you know what is place value chart now. You just need to do what? You just need to draw place value chart and place these numbers under place value chart. Right? Both these numbers are to be written under place value chart. Now, let's start. I have drawn here place value chart and putting the first number. 78 under 1000 section, 800, so 8 under 100 section, and then 46. Under 10 section, I will write 4, and under 1s, I will write 6. Got it? Now, next number. Next number is 78,000. So, I will write 78 under 1000 section and 500. So, 5 under 100 section. And then 46. So, 4 under 10 section and 6 under 1 section. All of you can do this, right? This was the first step to do. Now, moving on to the second step. What does second step say? Compare the columns from left to right. So, what you have to do? You have to compare each digits in the column starting from the left to the right. Okay, let's start. First column is of 10,000. And under 10,000, what we have? 7 and 7. All of you know how will I write it? 7 equal to 7. Right? Now, moving on to the right. Right now, what is the section? 1000 section. Under 1000 section, what I have? 8 and 8. Both are equal. So, again, I am writing 8 equal to 8. Next. Again, moving on to the right. Then we have 100 section. Under 100 section, what we have? 8 and 5. Now, after looking at this, everybody knows that both are not equal. So, how will I write? 8 greater than 5. Understood, students? Now, look at all the comparisons. First was 7 equal to 7. So, I moved again. That means I moved to continue the comparison. Next was 8 equal to 8. Again, I got equal to sign. So, I will continue the comparison. Then after that, what will I got? I got greater than sign. Whenever we will get greater than or less than sign, we have to stop there only. Right? So this was the end of the comparison. Right? What you have to do? You have to start from the left, moving to the right, and find out what is the sign here, equal to or greater than or less than. When you keep on finding equal to, you have to continue the comparison. You have to stop where? You have to stop there whenever you get greater than or less than sign. Right? This was the step 2. Now moving on to the step 3. What is sixth? On the basis of last comparison, what was the last comparison? 8 greater than 5. We decide the larger and the smaller number. Now, anyone can decide which is larger and which is smaller. 8 is larger and 5 is smaller. So, obviously, what will be the answer? The number which has 8 will be larger, and the number which has 5 will be smaller. So what is the answer? The answer is 78,846 is greater than 78,546. Right? Understood, students? All three steps? Okay. Now, this was all we studied about comparison of number. What it has? It has two cases, one with different number of digits and the other with same number of digits. And procedure of both the cases we understood here properly. Right? Now in the next class we will discuss exercise on the basis of we studied today. So please go through this video once again to avoid any confusion, so that for you in the next class you will be able to understand the exercises nicely. Okay, friends, thank you.